It's September 18th. It's Surgeon Day. I look like I'm standing, but actually I'm kind of leaning on the stool off which I fell on July 7th, and that's why my knee's broken. And that's why I had knee surgery. And that's why I'm going back to the surgeon today to see if perhaps I can start to walk again. And the reason that I'm messing with my hair is because it's the full moon. Full moon was actually yesterday, but I mean, it was less than 24 hours ago that I am cutting my hair, because that's what I do on the full moons. I cut my hair. So I'm really excited about going to the surgeon today, and I'm very hopeful that the x-rays will show that my knee is healing in a fantastic way. Because I've been doing all of the recommended things plus. I've been doing Reiki on my leg pretty much every day. And I've been doing sound healing. And I use my tuning fork. You ready? Here we go. On my leg. And woo. The most physically challenging thing certainly that's ever happened to me. But also just a huge, weird blessing. In such an odd way, I'm very grateful for this broken knee and the lessons it's taught me. And I feel like I'm at the beginning of something really big and special. And I hope you'll be around for it. Happy full moon. I'll come back this afternoon and talk about my knee and what the surgeon said, and we'll go from there. We'll see. I'll be back later. Bye.